he had anything on him.
Out to the hallway.
I thought he was just gonna walk through the door, but nope. Yep, she empty.
It didn't bite you.
Hold on. Sorry about that, guys, I'm back. Oh fuck, that's right.
I know it. Must have.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here. That's how we'll get out of Savannah.
Shit, I need to look at my mouse. God damn it. I keep on forgetting about that shit. That's not my mouse plug-in. We probably shouldn't. Oh, wait, no, that's the zombie that we just killed. Okay, mouse is plugged in. Okay, we're good to go. This is gonna suck. It's probably cold, too. Kiss me.
Are you done?
A little more. I want to be sure.
Do, 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 do.
Just a little more.
So gross. I hope so.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic. I'll keep you safe.
The game did start looking a lot better. I think the next seasons are a little bit better. They die together.
Yep, rip for the
Ellie, wake up. Please don't be dead. Please, no.
She's so optimistic.
Lee, I was so scared.
She's more green than before.
I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
Come here, sweet pea.
They're dead. They really are.
Well, yeah. That guy probably fucking killed him as he knew.
We have to get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you.
There, it's
we'll push them.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three.
They're not getting it open.
See?
Clementine, honey. My arm is gone because I cut it off.
Why would you do that?
Because I was bitten, Clem.
Please, no. No. That's not true.
Yes, it is. It's gonna be okay. You are gonna be okay. We just have to think and work together.
Okay.
Okay, well.
I think there might be a way out over there.
Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
I'll help you.
I don't think she's gonna be able to do much. Like, I don't think she's...
I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
You couldn't have known. I should have told you.
It was scary at the hotel.
Yeah.
Keep going. We're almost there.
Okay.
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
He ain't strong enough to get back up.
I can't.
You have to.
Them, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, try to get up.
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
You need to get out of here as soon as you can.
I can't leave you.
Just work on getting out, okay? We'll figure it all out. Don't worry. The way out's through there, Clem.
I know.
Just start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
Not with your hand. There's a chair over there. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that. use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass.
I see this working.
Good job.
I don't see you.
Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart.
He
isn't. You're smarter than all of them.
She's not gonna be able to kill that zombie unless she fucking hits her with a bat before she goes in there.
We'll get you in there. Don't worry. You're doing good. There's a chair over there. Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. You can open it. Walker in there is trapped. We'll figure out what to do together. Then, open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys, probably to that door, and everything you'll need. There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Okay, well, I don't see this going well.
You have to handcuff the walker. You can kill it easy then. You can do it. Just be careful. Move around the side and jump away if he gets close.
Lee.
You can do it. Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun. Grab it! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Watch out! See?
No, not all the time.
Yeah, you can. Don't worry.
Okay.
Hey. On my turn, honey. I do. It won't be good.
No, you can't. You can't do that.
Trust me, Clem. I don't want to. I'm trying.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweet Pea.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me duck holding that gun. It was so hard. I'm sorry you're in that position now. I'd give anything for you not to be. But you just have to point it at me.
Okay, well...
Close your eyes and be thankful you never have to see me as one of them. You can do it. I know you can.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Find Omid and Krista. They're probably looking for us right now. Stay on high ground. Don't go too far. You'll find them. They'll take good care of you.
She's got
pull the trigger. And Clem. Stay away from the cities.
Definitely.
They're just not worth the risk. And also...
He's got nothing left.
What? What is it?
No, don't worry. I'll miss you.
Me too.
The game's over now, and we can move on to the second episode, season, sorry. Yep, it's over. Have a nice day, guys. I'm getting ready to do the next season now. Have a great day. Thank you for watching. If you made it to the end, have a good day.